Sebastian. Come.
Let's try to walk.
Come.
Do you want to try to walk?
I looked at my husband. I'm just like, okay, we have a battle here to fight.
He was using his wrist as a paw.
He was walking around all wonky and that never stopped him. Sebastian came to me and my husband as a foster. Seeing that he was injured really drew me to him. I wanted to help him.
We're gonna start with a month of aquascope therapy.
Are we gonna fix that paw? We are.
I was worried for the longest time that he was gonna lose his leg. At home, he was wearing the brace. I was working on keeping his joint mobile.
Good job! Good job!
We got good news today. Sebastian's physical therapy strongly believes he's gonna get to keep his leg. We're gonna build him a custom-made booty so we can retrain his brain as well as his muscles.
The booty combined with the physical therapy really helped him.
Good job, baby! Let's go! Let's go, baby! Good job!
I saw him turn a corner after around a month. One day, I removed it and he kept walking straight. My husband and I looked at each other and were like, he can do it, he can do it.
Starting next week, we're gonna do water sessions in the pool. Wish us luck.
With the right encouragement, there is nothing really that you cannot at least try with him.
Move those paws, baby! Good job! Good job!
I'm like, what am I doing? Putting a cat in water? He could see me and he could listen to me inciting him, and I think that really helped him. We did around a month of sessions with him always wearing the life jacket. The first time we removed the life jacket, I'm like in awe of him.
Sebastian
can surprise me every day.
Good job, my little diver.
We're at the Wellness Center. She just declared Sebastian officially graduated from physical therapy. We're gonna celebrate with a churro.
It took about 7 months.
Where are we going?
To walk on his own consistently.
Come, baby! Who's my good boy?
He was perfect even when he was imperfectly perfect. I am very happy we never gave up on him. It was a lot of work for us and for him especially, but it was so worth it.